Tonight we are very pleased to welcome back for the second time, but after a long time, Lonnie Hong